This video shows how to install your LaserJet printer on a wireless network in Windows 7 using the CD that was provided with your printer. The steps apply to HP LaserJet Pro MFP M127FW and Color LaserJet Pro MFP M177FW printers. Before you begin, make sure your computer is connected to a wireless network. First, connect the printer to the same wireless network as your computer. Tap the wireless icon on the home screen of the printer's control panel. Tap Wireless Menu. Then tap Wireless Setup Wizard on the wireless menu screen. It may take a few seconds for the printer to retrieve the wireless network information. A list of detected wireless networks will display. Select the wireless network that your computer is connected to from the list. Enter the password of the SSID and then tap OK. A countdown will display on the control panel while the printer establishes a connection to the wireless network. When the connection is established, the screen will display a green check mark and the status of the SSID and channel information. Tap OK. The product is now connected to the wireless network, and the wireless indicator at the control panel light will illuminate. You can find the printer's IP address and SSID name by tapping the wireless icon at the home screen. This information will be needed later when connecting the computer, so it is recommended that you write it down. Now you can begin installing the printer. Load the driver CD that came with your printer into the computer. Navigate through the CD contents to locate the setup.exe file. Double-click the setup.exe file to launch the installer. The installer will prompt you to confirm if you would like to automatically check online for updates at hp.com. Click Yes. The software will check for updates at hp.com. A confirmation dialog box appears. Click OK to continue starting the installer. The software installer will start. The installer will begin by checking the installation requirements. When it finishes, the software selection screen will display. Click Next. Click I have reviewed and accept the installation agreements. Click Next. The software prepares to install. This may take several minutes. Click Next. On the connection type window, select Help Me Set Up a First-Time Wireless Connection, HP Web Services Capable. Click No, I will enter the wireless settings manually. Click Next. It will take the installer a few minutes to search your local network for available products. A list of detected network products will display on the Network Products Found screen. Select the printer that matches the IP address that you wrote down earlier. Click Next. Wait while the software installation proceeds. This may take several minutes to complete. When the installation completes, you can configure the product by selecting the options shown in the box. Click Next to continue. Wait while the configuration process completes. Follow the on-screen instructions to complete your product registration. A thank you screen appears. Click Finish. The software installation process will complete. You can now print wirelessly. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/HP Printer Support.